Welcome to Lenny Solomon Live Show 242 from the Beit Shemesh Four Corners Project Studio in Beit Shemesh, Israel. Hope you guys are doing good and that you had a good weekend. Tonight, it is Kansas City Scouts Night in honor of the Kansas City Chiefs. And the Kansas City Scouts were a hockey team that only made it a couple of years, and then they moved on to New Jersey, I believe. But we have to honor them because the Kansas City Chiefs won the Super Bowl, so therefore, we are winning the Kansas City Scouts in their nice colors that they have. Okay, so hope you guys are doing good. Today's an unbelievable day because today we're heading into 2001. We are 22 years away from being in real life as we go through all the albums that we have made. And let's start. Oh, we say hello to Kenny Lowenstein from Cleveland. Now we have, he says, please daven for David Yehuda Ben Saroleya for an immediate refuah shleima. Okay, so this whole show is dedicated for the refuah shleima of David Yehuda Ben Saroleya. And of course, we'll do all the other names later. But this whole show is for the refuah shleima of David Yehuda Ben Saroleya. And we hope it works, everybody. Let's get some simcha going. It's been a rough time right now. Rough time. Here we are. So the album that we are going into today is called God Sent Us Email. And what a very, very, very apropos album to be doing, because each one of these songs has a God connection. And what's interesting is Hashem is sending us lots of messages with the earthquake that was in Turkey, Syria, and with unfortunately the terror attacks that are happening a little bit in Jerusalem and in Israel, and the tragedy that's going on in East Palestina or East Palestine, Ohio, where the toxic chemicals a train derailed, and the toxic chemicals are in the water, and the fish are dying, and the animals are dying. And there's a lot of stuff going on, you guys, a lot of stuff going on. So here we go. This album's about God. I wrote it in 2001. My father had passed away in July 2001. I was actually in the middle of writing this album. And here we go. It's called God Sent Us Email, and this song is track 3, It's Not a Matter of Sight, written by Rabbi Jeffrey Frances. Here we go. It's not a matter of sight, 'cause God ain't got nobody. You cannot see him like the world he made. You can't miss this, it's something to hold on to. It's a principle of faith. Check this. About 900 years ago, the Rambam, he took up his pen. 13 principles, he did get them. The foundations, he did set them. They're called anima, I mean, everybody. It's not a matter of sight, 'cause God ain't got nobody. You cannot see him like the world he made. You can't miss this, something to hold on to. It's a principle of faith. Now, learn the Torah daily. It will assist you to see what's divine. You see, his being and omnipotence is the reason for existence, and that is what we knew at Sinai. Here it's not a matter of sight, 'cause God ain't got nobody. You cannot see him like the world he made. You can't miss this, it's something to hold on to. It's a principle of faith. Yeah, God is real, all right? And everything that exists is because of him. Maybe you can't see him, but you can find him in everything he created. And everything that happens to you, me, everybody. Listen to me here. You don't need me to tell you the idea that seems so profound. If the sky is gray or sunny, if you're rich or have no money, you gotta know that he's around. Everybody, here it's a matter of sight, 'cause God ain't got nobody. You cannot see him like the world he made. You can't miss this, it's something to hold on to. It's a principle of faith. It's a principle of faith. It's a principle of faith. It's not a matter of sight. Track 3 on God Sent Us Email. You're watching on 8 different possible channels. 4 Facebook channels. 2 YouTube channels. 1 LinkedIn channel. And 1 Twitter channel. Now, back in 2001, there was a tragedy. A little baby named Shalhevet was killed in a terror attack in Hebron. And the Hebron community asked me to write a song, and it actually became very popular. I thought we would do that second. It goes like this. Do. Holy stones lies the hopes and dreams of many Jews. It's the city of Hebron. There are people who are living here with a courage all their own, and they know that we stand behind them, that they are not alone. The flame must never go out, the flame must never die. The throne is ours now and forever. I'm Yisrael Chai. And while we long for the day when we will return from the corners of the earth, shall heaven's flame must burn. Abraham brought the cave, paid 400 shekel coins. He knew this was where the physical and spiritual world had joined. And every day you're standing strong against dangers that are unknown. We realize you're representing us by living in Hebron. The flame must never go out. Flame must never die. Hebron is ours now and forever. I'm Yisrael Chai. And while we long for the day when we will return from the corners of the earth, shall have its flame must burn. Shall have its song on God Sent Us Email. Okay, we've done 2 songs so far, and this album was really quite a fun yet serious album, and we have a lot of great, great songs. We're going to do now track number 4, which is called I Got My Shabbos. Oh, our associate producer, Judy Hertzfeld, has come on and says hello. She says, cool jersey. Yes, it is the Kansas City Scouts as a tribute to the Kansas City Chiefs Super Bowl champion. So, it's great to be here. Let's Everybody, let's pretend we're back in Motown land. The candles, they always burn so bright on Friday night. The smell of challah is always right on Friday night. And when we're here and we're all dressed up, my father picks up a Kiddush cup. And I know, it's the start of a special day. Everybody, I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos starting Friday night, Friday night. Walking through synagogues always fun on Friday night, Friday night. Don't you know that the week is done on Friday night, Friday night. And when we say Shalom Aleichem, we sing in three-part harmony. And we know, it's the start of a special day. Oh, 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 I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos. Oh, 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 I got my Shabbos started Friday night, every Friday night. And every Shabbat afternoon, I close my eyes for a couple of minutes and recharge for the week. Everybody sing that with me. Come on. Let me hear you. I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos starting Friday night, every Friday night. I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos. Oh, oh, I got my Shabbos starting Friday night, every Friday night. Excellent. I heard you right through the internet. Speaking of which, they were laying fiber cables here on my street today, which means we're going to get a faster internet soon, and we will be hopefully a lot crisper, a lot clearer soon. I'll let you know. Okay, you guys, so what are we up to now? We've done three songs from this track. We're going to do five songs total today, and then we will see you hopefully on Thursday night for our next show. But this next song, which I really like, is the song about the Baal Shem Tov, and it's called He Brought the Light. Here we go. And by the way, that last song, I Got My Shabbos, is also on Shlakapella. So if you want to get Shlakapella in time for the Svirata Omer and the 3 weeks coming up, as we're we're under 2 months to Pesach, everybody. Oops. Don't want to spread that in. And we're under a month to Purim. But here we go, here we go. Yeah, yeah. He brought the light. Living in the 18th century, the Ukraine is where he grew to be, the father of Hasidic light. He brought the light. At 36 is when he gained his fame. Until then, no one even knew his name. And he gave us Hasidic light. Outside, in the fields, he'd pour his heart to God. God didn't need a room and mind. He could connect simply with a tune. He brought the light. He taught Torah so very mystically. And met Eliyahu Hanavi. Reb Yisrael brought the light. Oh yeah. Oh, he didn't rush. When he prayed, there was Kavanah. Started in one place and end up in another. He brought the light. He brought the light outside. In the fields, he poured his heart to God. Didn't need a room and mind. He could connect simply with a tune. He brought the light. It was not long before we saw the light. Many people knew that he was right. The Baal Shem Tov brought the light. He brought the light. Track 5 from God Sent Us Email. And yes, we are doing good here at the Four Corners Project Studio in Beit Shemesh, Israel. Now, we got one song left. So before we do that, let's quickly remind everybody that this show is for the Refuah Shlema of David Yehuda Ben Saraleah. Also, here we go, for the Refuah Shlema of... We had a sheet here. Ah, here they are. Yaakov ben Sarah, Chai Tuba ben Hinda, Nechemiah bat Chai Tuba, Nechemiah Rachel bat Pesel, Yosef Michael ben Yehudit Shoshana, Asher Enzelman, Dvorah Malka, Yirisel Shendel bat Nechemiah, Moshe Chaim ben Leah, Rivka Fruma bat Leah Bela, Shmuel Michal Halevi ben Malka, Eliza bat Batsheva, Dayan ben Chedva, Shiloh Ori ben Ayelet Leah, Mordechai ben Simagita, and everybody else out there. And then everybody needs Shidduchs. Yes, Shidduch time. Natana Pesia bat Rachel for a Shidduch. Shoshana Bracha bat Brindel, Atara Miriam bat Voramalka, Chaya Sara Tamar bat Rivka Fruma, and of course Tamar Hinda bat Called Sarah. Okay. So, what are we going to do here? We have one more song to do. And it's a long one, which is why usually we do 6 songs from an album, but this is like a triple song. And I must do it because it's my favorite. It's the one that gave me the most pleasure on this album. And it goes like this. It's called the first annual Schlock Rock Hora. Ketchup liver on your fork, you'll be eating when you walk. But meantime, you see some ribs and some brisket and you want everything. A man is carving duck, double portions. There'll be no diet when you eat most anything. Get the saltines. 'Cause you're the smorgasbord king. Na na na, na 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 na, na na na. Well, I went to the store in the pouring rain to look really hard for that spicy grain. Some people would say that you should be ashamed, but I can't eat gefilte fish without my grain. I like the ocean. Let's take a cruise. I like to sit around the house and read the news. This could be a good shidduch. Do you want to schmooze? Give me your number and your name and then we'll talk about it. Don't speak, you know you should be praying. So let's start concentrating. praying to God comes first. Aye, 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 don't speak, you know they're up to lading. Make sure that you're behaving. Praying to God comes first. Want some pie? No, nothing but some cheesecake. Mouth is dry, do you wanna get a stomachache? Gonna cry if I don't get some today. I want that cheesecake. You make the rice, I'll make the gravy. Hey, 'cause it just made me the side dish that we're cooking for. Turn on the pilot light, don't try to change me. You make the rice, it could be brown or it could be white. It could be brown or it could be white. It could be brown or it could be white. Balaam, you buy me kosher cheese, Balaam. You relish Shabbos needs, Balaam. You really are one of a kind. Balaam, you buy me kosher cheese, Balaam. You repair my Shabbos needs, Balaam. You really are one of a kind. Everybody together. Na 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 na. I like this part. Oh, if you want to be my lover, then if you want to be my lover, best one in the land, lulav l'estel Pesach, etrog mixed with jam. If you want to be my rava, you want to live near a stream, rounded edges are better, reddish tint makes me green. So which one do you want? Do you really, really want? Tell me which one do you want? Do you really, really want? Which one do you want? Do you really, really want? Tell me which one do you want? Do you really want? This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. Wake up, Malki, there really are so many things to do. Shabbos morning, and soon everyone will be back from shul. I know you might be confused, but now you are a bat mitzvah Jew. Well, Malki, you shouldn't sleep late anymore. 'Cause when you want it the most, there's no easy way out. And when you're ready to grow, and your heart's left in doubt, don't give up on your faith. Hashem is around, you can see it. 'Cause that's the way it is. That's the way it is. That's the way. Na 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 na. Finish. Yeah. Well, the first annual Schlockrock Horror, we stumbled through it, but we made it through. We made it through the rain, as Barry Manilow would say. Everybody, we're almost at the end of our show. I want to do a couple of things. We're going to take the mic off and do something a little bit. I want to show you the latest feature from this restream. And what happens is that I can apparently, I don't know if this works. You could try it and see if it works. Here we go. Now we have a QR code right there, which you can scan and make a donation. You can make a donation on it, right? Someone scan the QR code. Wow, it's giving me a... So this is the latest thing. We'll do it like once a show for like a minute or so. And that way, you guys can, there it is. Oh, look, it even came in onto the chat, came in on the chat thing. Very interesting. So this is a new thing from 5 viewers, scan the QR code, it says. So what's really, really cool is that I've never done this before, and this just became a new feature on Restream.io. As you know, the Four Corners Project and the Schlockrock and the Lenny Solomon Live shows are all done courtesy of Restream.io. Well, we pay them, of course. And then it goes out to 8 channels. So it looks like we got a lot of people interested. But that's the key. The key is to keep us going. We're a 501c3 tax deductible organization, informal Jewish music, informal Jewish education through music and media. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a lot coming up. We're going to be announcing the new class of the Hall of Fame, of the Schlockrock Hall of Fame, this week. And we will see you on Thursday with our next show. Keep on schlocking, everybody. On Lenny Solomon Live, show number 243 coming up on Thursday night. Keep on schlocking in the free world. Have a great couple of days. Yeah, yeah, yeah.